A man aged in his 60s has been killed in a tractor rollover on the Gold Coast. The man was using his tractor on his property in the northern suburb of Maudsland when it rolled on top of him. Paramedics worked on him for half an hour before he was pronounced dead at the scene. It's not yet known what caused the tractor to roll. Police investigations are continuing.